And you're going to be, so you're going to be playing with, you've got The Wanted and Taylor Swift. Who are you looking forward to working with most?
Both of them. Like, it's amazing. It's a great opportunity to be going on tour with both of them. It's amazing. Thank you very much.
Taylor, you said though, James. No hesitation.
Oh,
I didn't hear that.
No, no, she's lovely, yeah.
Have you met her yet?
Yeah, we have.
We're saying actually, yeah.
Yeah.
And what was she like? Because I've not met her myself.
Amazing. Very gorgeous woman.
What did she say to you? Did you cry when you met her?
James.
You were a bit weird after.
I was really weird.
5 minutes. Why? He just didn't speak for like 5 minutes afterwards. He went into a kind of shock.
It was funny, yeah.
Have you always quite fancied her then? And then you.
I don't, like, it's not like just fancying her. Like, I'm a big fan of her music. So it was more the fact of like, I was obsessed with her music that I was like, but then she's like lovely as well. So.
Yeah. Did she kind of look at any of you in a certain way, as in...
I mean, Tristan. I cannot speak of such activities that happened after the show, but I will just say that there is a competition.
So I'm leaving the band now.
What do you mean there's a competition between you all?
Competition.
She loved James. James, like, reeled off one of her, like...
old
really
song.
Unknown songs. She was like,
"You're
amazing."
Oh, yes. Yeah. That's a good way to win a heart.
There it is.
What are you doing at Christmas? Are you going to have time off?
Spending with Taylor, aren't you?
We are indulging in a few evenings in Bath.
In the bath or in Bath?
In Bath.
In a bath.
In a bath. In, yeah.